Mr. Deeds, Ghost of Town, was out at the time. They thought they'd play on words.